My name is Chris Ayers, and this is my wife, Rebecca. This is our third mission trip to India. We're one of the many different trips the GHI sends every year. Right now, we are in Nellore, India, standing on top of a church in a city of about 500,000 people. Below us is a pastor's conference that's going on, where we are equipping and empowering the pastors to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ in their neighborhoods and throughout the state.
We had the opportunity to visit a small village outside of the city of Nellore. In that village, we were able to visit a small church planted right in the middle of all of these rice fields. It was an incredible opportunity to reach out to those 200 families. We had a practical way to show them God's love by giving them mango and coconut trees. And then we were also able to hold a gospel meeting where we could meet their spiritual needs through preaching the word of Christ.
Across India, there are many children that have very little hope of upward mobility or any hope of an education. GHI, through their ministry partners, works with local churches to implement church-based child development centers. These child development centers help rescue these children from potential sex trafficking or child labor.
We saw 25 beautiful young children who've been taken off the streets and who are now loved and able to go to school and to be raised in homes where they're going to be nurtured and raised up to be believers in Christ.
GHI is a nonprofit organization. We receive no funding from any state or country. We need dedicated donors who feel God's call to empower GHI's mission in India. Rebecca and I have been donors of GHI for 3 years.
We don't only come to India, but we also give throughout the year to GHI.
If you haven't already, I encourage you to begin monthly giving to GHI. As you're thinking about giving, think about a pastor who needs a Bible. Think about a church member who needs a Bible. Think about a 5-year-old child that needs a meal, needs to hear about Jesus, needs some educational instruction. Think about a village that needs clean water, that needs a source of food. All these things are made possible through your gifts.
We have seen the impact. You can rest assured that when you give, it is being used to impact India for the gospel of Jesus Christ.